In an emergency, every second counts.
Traffic doesn't always move over for us, and a lot of times it doesn't move over for us.
We join firefighters mid-rescue to see how what you do on the roads can create dangerous barriers. Monday on ABC 6 News at 11.